Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we'll be reacting to Love Bites, Break the Wall, Live at SIP, Driver City Tokyo, 2020. I was just going to say 2023 now. Thank you so much guys for the support, you know, the gang is here as evident in my comment section, but thank you so much for the support you've shown me so far. Love Bites is a fairly new band that I've been listening to, and from the first song I kind of got captivated, you know. I want to learn more about them. I want to hear more of their music. I've noticed that Japan has a variety of bands that I just, to me, it seems unnoticed, you know. Maybe it's because of the area I'm staying in, so obviously, you know, it will be different, but they really do deserve more exposure, like, you know, much more. So yeah, Break the Wall. I'm not sure as to what the song is about. As always, guys, I don't do research prior to this. I basically just either follow the link that you guys send me to the video, or I search it out and I click on the one that's most relevant, you know. So yeah, there's no research done prior. And thank you guys for the comments. All of your recommendations are noted down, so don't worry about that. I am going according to the list. So yeah, if you guys do enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe, and let us get on with it. Huh. Huh. Thank you. Ah. Love Bites, Break the Wall. That was quite an explosive, eh? I love the guitarist here. Really on point. The lyrics kind of caught my attention, but I let the song play till the end so I can give my thoughts in the end rather, because the song was captivating, you know. I didn't want to disturb it because I was in my zone there. But breaking the wall, you know, sitting alone and in your mind. It can be a metaphor, you know, for breaking free from the person that you don't want to be. It kind of rhymed as well. But I think to an extent we all feel it's like we're trapped within ourselves, you know. We're trapped within our minds, you know, our bodies maybe. And we just want to break free. We want to break the wall, you know. We want to escape. We just want to disappear sometimes. So maybe we want to be free, you know. So the lyrics itself, I feel, is deep, you know, but it's only if you actually think about it deep, then it becomes deep. But the overall song felt more hype than anything. Nonetheless, I can see why you guys love this band so much. If this is what more or less their music is like all the time, then I'm in for quite a ride, you know. Really interesting. If you guys did enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe. And yeah, I will see you guys on the next one.